Good evening. Good evening to you all, my brothers and sisters. Good evening to you all. I greet you by your time. I greet you all by your time, my subscribers, my loved ones, my well-wisher. You guys are welcome to my YouTube channel, Eagles Light TV with Sister Joy. It's my YouTube name. Thanks for coming around the gate. God bless you all and your family. How do they feel for this lockdown of a thing? Everything before the side. So my sisters and my brothers, I know God will do everything, all our heart desire, before this 2020 will end. God will do it for us. So I just want to bring one small video. Come see, when I still look, when I still decide, when I still even a comment, the way the video will be now, one man and the average man and the young lady, when be said the man will propose to. So the proposal goes, I know if you say get wrong or you don't get wrong, but when I use in a heart, on a mind, and when I watch, and when I decide, person will be say, it cause the whole engagement will not come, go on. Because me myself, as I watch several, I don't really understand. Because even though man won't get engaged with a woman, I don't understand. The way it be say that they drawn before will be say if man want engage you, man, then I need done the day. And so missing a move, even when the engagement starts for all over the world, if you want to engage you, man, you go need done, you will give them that respect and you go engage them. Even many engagements will be say they go wrong, the men still they need done, they engage the women. That is the guys till they done, they engage the guests. Sometimes the guests they will say they don't want. It will still go wrong. Not to talk of the one will be saying, you just stand, you say you want to engage the guest. Now the guest when they tell you, say, I want to engage me, they just stand. You know, without no respect. Then the boy was rude. And the boy they say, I love you. You know, we dated for many years, so yes, I love you. If I don't love you, I'm not gonna engage you, but do the right thing. You have to do the right thing, because for me, I believe say the boy can't be rude. You understand? If they see the other people, they engage. When be say if they want to engage their girlfriend, they go need that. They go put that engagement ring for their hand. Why you not follow the same step? Why can't be say your engagement now come different? Even when both people they do and they need that. The blacks people they do and Africans they need that. Why you come different, my brother? You have to learn. And many people have to learn from this. If you say you love somebody, do the right thing, and do the right thing will be say the way it's supposed to be. Not look person say person do A, you want to do A, person do B, you want to do B. No, do it in the right way. Not be you can't change the laws of engagement. So from my own side, I believe say the guy is wrong in that way, because the guy thought say in love him. If you don't love him, you know come. Say, why engage him? Say, if you don't come down, does that mean say you don't love him? But you have to do the right thing. Even the people, the boy friends and all that, they tell the boy, say, you have to kneel down and engage her. The boy say no. So now they get converse, you come up for them. My brothers and my sisters, maybe you want to watch the video, want to leave a comment, don't hesitate to subscribe to my channel and share my video. Thanks a lot. I really appreciate you guys. Bye. Watch the video. I will put you. Bye.
What doesn't change anything?
But I love you, know.
People are
watching. What is people watching? You're discussing and balancing. You're still going to be doing your
thing. Me down.
What are you saying?
Mike.
Good on your knees.
On my knees.
When will I do anything at all?
I don't understand you. You are engaging me. You are standing down. You are telling me, even your, I don't. They are even telling you to kneel down.
I really like, I love you. Kneeling down does not show that I love you. I love you,
kneel
and that is love for you. I have genuine love.
Wait.
Please calm down. People are here. People are watching us. People are watching.
You are discussing. You are telling me people are watching us. What?
I really love you from the depth of my heart. I want to show it. It is not by kneeling down. If I kneel down, this is not love anymore. I don't. That is not love. Please, I love you. We have been doing this. We have been in a relationship for more than 5 years, and you should know I really love you.
Ojuwa, what doing at all is what doing well. So, kneel down and engage her.
I should kneel down. No, if kneeling down makes no. If that is to show that I love her, that is not love. I really love you for all this. Why? If I'm going to take you to church, am I going to kneel down to? Will pastor tell me to kneel down to give you wedding ring? Please accept my love. I have sincere love from inside. That is no embarrassment. I really love you. Please take the ring. Please, we have been doing this. Please. Not be until I kneel down, go show say I love you. You know say I love you.
What are you saying? You are proposing to me, you are standing down, you are telling that you're doing it. Which type of love? Let me tell you something. Tell me then you're fucking love. Okay? Don't touch me. What do you mean of that? Are you touching me?
No.
What is all this? You called me from far distance and come to me and start embarrassing me. You are engaging me and you're not leaving down. And I don't want it. Like I don't want it. I don't want someone leaving down for. Like I don't understand. What are you trying to say?
If that is love, if kneeling down is love, for me that is not love. I really love you. Please love me. I have all you.
I will not call you video soon.
Please,
don't follow me.
Please.